You can turn around now. Mom, before you give your daughter away, we ask you, who gives this beautiful bride to be wedded today? Before you give your daughter to Kevin, may I ask you to reach over and give her a hug and a kiss? And your favorite son-in-law needs a hug, too.
That's right.
Love you.
Mom, any last-minute instructions? Would you take your daughter by her hand, please? Kevin, extending your hand, would you place hers into his? Mahalo. Michelle, I'm going to have you come right here. Thank you, Mom. Can you fix her dress?
Yes.
In the islands, when we celebrate a wedding, we traditionally begin with the sounding of the conch shell and the chant in Hawaiian, which offers a form of greeting. So in the traditions of our island home, may I herald the opening of your wedding?
Yes, please.
This chant offers a form of greeting, and it says in part that this is the site for which I have longed, and now that you have come, love has come with you. So aloha and welcome to Maui, Hawaii.
Thank you.
Mahalo.
Kevin, I'm going to have you get a little closer to your sweetheart, like you like each other. There, that's better. But Kevin, Michelle, we are gathered to celebrate your marriage. This is the day that you have chosen to affirm your love for one another with spoken word, with the sharing of symbols. Marriage is a commitment to life, to the very best that two people find and bring out of one another. It offers a sharing and a growth that no other can equal, a physical and emotional joining you promise each other for a lifetime. Within the circle of your love, your marriage encompasses all of life's most important relationship. For as husband and wife, you are each other's best friend, confidant, lover, teacher, and listener. There may come times in a marriage when one partner may be heartbroken or ailing. And should those moments ever arise in your life together, remember as best you can and as quickly as you can that it is your love. Love brings the healing and builds the sturdy foundation upon which your marriage covenant is established. for your marriage will deepen and will enrich every facet of life. Together, happiness is fuller. Memories are fresher and commitment is stronger. And marriage understands and forgives mistakes that life is unable to avoid, and yet encourages new ways of expressing your love for each other throughout the seasons of life. When two people pledge to love each other as you do now, you create a bond that binds you closer than any written or spoken word. For your marriage is a promise, and it's made in the heart of two people who love each other. And this love takes a lifetime to fulfill. So once again, aloha and welcome to Maui, Hawaii.
Thank you.
To those of us who call Hawaii our home, to a Hawaiian, a flower lei is a symbol of love. These leis were made this morning with love. Knowing to whom it would be given in love as a token of their love and appreciation for you. Kevin and Michelle have gotten this leis as a gift. They're made of honor. And so, can I have you stand in front of them, facing them? May I take your bouquet momentarily?
Yeah, you
and taking her lei, and place her lei around her neck, and a hug. And it's from Kevin too.
Oh.
Love you too.
I love you too.
I'm glad you're here.
Me too. Thank you.
Let me ask you to hold that momentarily. Can I have you come front and center, please? Facing our handsome couple. And this for our groomsmen.
Here you go, buddy.
Thanks, Gary.
I love you.
Buddy, I love my you. Boy. You're my boy. I love you.
I love you, Michelle.
Love you.
Congratulations. Mahalo. The flower lei. It is also a symbol of things that are fragile and temporal. For the flower lei will only last a day or two and then it is gone. Our lives are like the lei within the span of eternity. So continue to love each other and take care of one another and your marriage will last. So may these leis you present to each other now be recognized for the love you have for one another. But staying right where you are, Kevin, I'm going to have you take Michelle's lei in this fashion and ever so carefully, place her lei. So the ribbon will sit on her shoulder.
Okay, very
beautiful. Have the lei fall half in the front and half in the back. There we are. Now it's our tradition when we give that special one a lei. We always present that special one with three kisses. Now, Kevin, I can see why you couldn't resist, but I wasn't quite done. Because our traditions are three kisses, one here. One here. And then you can sneak that third one in. So nice and slow.
Perfect.
There we go. Well, we can see why you couldn't resist. Taking Kevin's lei in this fashion and place his lei so it goes around the back of his collar and falls all the way evenly in the front. Exactly. And don't forget tradition.
Oh, wait, can I do it again?
Yeah, sure.
There we are. So Kevin, we ask you now your declaration of intention. Do you wish for Michelle to be known as your wife? And if you do, looking into her eyes, please say, yes, I do.
Yes, I do.
Michelle, Do you wish for Kevin to be known as your husband? And if you do, looking into his eyes, please say, yes, I do.
Yes, I do.
Kevin, I'd like you to take your beautiful bride by both hands, please. This vow that you are about to make, it's about the most important promise we ever make. Looking into her eyes, pay attention to nothing and no one else, and repeat after me your marriage vow. I, Kevin.
I, Kevin.
Take you, Michelle.
Take you, Michelle.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
I promise to love you.
I promise to love you.
Honor you.
Honor you.
And cherish you.
And cherish you.
I will be your companion.
I will be your companion.
I will share my strengths and my achievements.
I will share my strengths and achievements.
I promise to respect you.
I promise to always respect you.
And be your friend.
To be your friend.
For better or for worse.
Or for better or for worse.
For richer or for poorer.
For richer or for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
For as long as we both shall live.
For as long as we both live.
Michelle, holding the hands of your groom, looking into his eyes as you are, pay attention to nothing and no one else, and repeat after me your marriage vow. I, Michelle.
I, Michelle.
Take you, Kevin.
Take you, Kevin.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
I promise to love you.
I promise to love you.
Honor you.
Honor you.
And cherish you.
And cherish you.
I will be your companion.
I will be your companion.
I will share my strengths and my achievements.
I will share my strengths and my achievements.
I promise to respect you.
I promise to respect you.
And be your friend.
And be your friend.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poorer.
For richer or for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
For as long as we both shall live.
For as long as we both shall live.
Hey, I brought this one for me, but here, I'll share with you.
There you go. You needed more.
Perfect. Perfect. May I have the rings, please?
Okay.
I'm okay.
Oh.
Sam will get you every time.
Holy moly. Very well done with the rings, Kevin.
Thank you.
It's a good start. The wedding ring. You know, I believe in the world, a circle is the greatest symbol for love. There's nowhere it ends. And the wedding ring is a symbol of longevity in a marriage covenant. The circle of your ring symbolizes your never-ending circle of love and commitment that you are now making. So always see the very best in each other and every day that you are together. When you look at the beauty of these rings, remember the love that you have for one another is forever. Kevin, taking Michelle's ring and place it halfway on her ring finger. Kevin, may I ask that you hold the ring from underneath?
Yes, sir.
There we are. Once again, looking into her eyes, repeat after me, with all sincerity of heart, your ring ceremony. Michelle.
Michelle.
I give this ring to you.
I give this ring to you.
As a sign of my love.
As a sign of my love.
I give myself to you.
I give myself to you.
To be your husband.
To be your husband.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
You shall not walk alone.
You shall not walk alone.
I feel so honored.
I feel so honored.
To have you as my wife.
To have you as my wife.
I vow to love you.
I vow to love you.
And sustain you.
And sustain you.
In the covenant of our marriage.
In the covenant of our marriage.
For as long as we both shall live.
For as long as we both shall live.
You may place the ring. And lifting her hand higher now, Kevin, here we are. And bring her hand to you. We're almost there. A little. There. And Kevin, I'd like to give you an opportunity, unscripted, from your heart, from your own words, something you would like to say to your sweetheart.
Michelle, I promise to be there for you always, to be the man that you always dreamed of, sickness and health, to pick you up when you're down, no matter what, I'll be there for you. I'll be your rock till my last breath. I love you.
Seal that with a kiss. Taking Kevin's ring and placing it halfway on his ring. Kevin, can you hold the Kleenex in your pocket? There we go.
I got it.
Yeah, okay. Good.
On top of it.
Placing his ring halfway on his ring finger. And may I ask, there we go. Good. Looking into his eyes as you are, repeat after me now, with all sincerity of heart, your ring ceremony. Kevin.
Kevin.
I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a sign of my love.
As a sign of my love.
I give myself to you.
I give myself to you.
To be your wife.
To be your wife.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
You shall not walk alone.
You shall not walk alone.
I feel so honored.
I feel so honored.
To have you as my husband.
To have you as my husband.
I vow to love you.
I vow to love you.
And sustain you.
And sustain you.
In the covenant of our marriage.
In the covenant of our marriage.
For as long as we both shall live.
For as long as we both shall live.
And Michelle, placing both your hands on his cheeks. Here we are. And give him a sweet kiss. And it's only fair to give you an opportunity, also unscripted and from the heart, in your own words, something you would like to say to your sweetheart.
You're my heart. You're my love. You're what makes me get up in the morning. You're my favorite thing when I go to bed at night. I love you.
Love
and
you
I
more.
Don't ever want to leave you. I don't ever want to be away from you. I love you.
This is the moment of sweet aloha. I will love you longer than forever. Promise me that you will leave me never. And now that we are one, clouds won't hide the sun, blue skies over Hawaii, smile on this our wedding day. I do love you. Hold your bride close to you. For we have been witnesses to this special day, and I and those who are here with you recognize that you have become husband and wife. And all of your family and your friends here at home and around the world, they will honor you as the same from this day forward. May I offer you a blessing in Hawaiian?
Yes.
E koma ko maku e loko kalani, mau aku kaloko mai ka I o kahaku, ke mahalo nei, me kaha ave ka po mai ka I, o ka po e o ka aina aloha. May you remember this day with joy, with thanksgiving. May you always love to live and live to love.
Mahalo.
By the power vested in me by the state of Hawaii, it's my honor to pronounce that you are husband and wife.
Thank you.
Kevin, can you guess what my favorite part of the ceremony is?
What's that, sir?
When I get to say, you may kiss the bride. You may kiss the bride. Ladies and gentlemen, may I present to you for the very first time as husband and wife, Mr. and Mrs. Ruggus. Ruggus!